Choosing the perfect biotech eyebrow color? It's super easy. First of all, we have to identify the natural eyebrow color of our client. To do so, open the color chart and you will see that the colors are displayed from the lightest to the darkest, starting from blonde colors, light brown colors, dark brown colors, and extra dark brown colors. Here you'll find three columns. On the left side, the cold colors with a green tendency. In the center, the neutral color with yellow tendency. On the right side, the warm colors with red tendency. Well, my client today has medium brown hair. So for sure, I'm going to select one of these three medium brown colors. But which one? The cold one, the neutral one, or the warm one? In order to select the perfect shade, we need to take the phototype face board. This will help us to identify if the undertone of the skin color of my client will be rather warm, neutral, or cold. If my client will have a warm undertone, I will need to select a cold pigment, so with a lot of green that will neutralize the warm contained inside her skin. On the other hand, if the client has a cold undertone, I'll need to select a warm pigment to neutralize her undertone. And if she has a neutral tone, I will select a neutral pigment. The first three blocks indicate warm undertones of the skin, therefore a high prevalence of red. The second three blocks indicate a neutral undertone of the skin, which means a prevalence of yellow. And the last three blocks here, they'll indicate a cold undertone, meaning a high prevalence of green. Well, my client today has definitely a warm undertone, which means that her skin tends to red. It's gonna warm up any pigment. So out of the three colors that I have identified previously, I'm going to select the coldest one, Portofino. Now let's open the PMU tester palette. It's gorgeous because it's manufactured using exactly the same powders, the same pigments that compose the color that we use for permanent makeup. In this way, we can test if the color we have identified, it's the perfect match for our client. We just need to smear it next to the eyebrow of our client, and in this way we will also show our client what will be the healed result that she can expect 30 days after the treatment. It's perfect. Now we're ready, we can start the procedure.